And so we really, really appreciate your support. I expect a great race this year. The maps, you guys have the maps. It is phenomenal. We'll be covering a lot of ground. And I just, again, want to thank you. And I hope that, I want to talk to you guys right now while you're happy. Because this evening when I see you, you won't be so nice.
Go back. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Your first ever adventure race. Okay, no, keep it up. Now, put your hand down if you're doing sport, but keep up if you're doing extra. Oh my God.
Okay, good luck.
Are you guys ready for the race?
Yeah!
No, I cannot hear you!
Yeah!
Louder! Woo! Have fun today! How's the race going?
Awesome.
Nice. Good luck.
So our fourth category is very good way to start adventure race. And if you're going it well and you actually can finish podium,
you guys are going to do now. Grab water, whatever you need.
Then grab your life jackets, put them on under your pennies, grab the canoe of your choice, one blue paddle, one red paddle, and then you're off.
Good to go.
All right, good luck, guys.
Then you've got to be over it.
All right. Over your PFD.
Subtract 10 minutes off your time if you got hurt. So then I said, all right, I'll take the hit.
No, say a few words. This is an amazing event. My legs are about to fall off. But we're having fun. Good stuff. Bring it on.